rig-a-doodle, metric-a-boole, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola, metric-a-boole, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Now salagadoola means a metric-a-boole-roo. But the thing about that does the job is bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper and my hook, I've always yearned to be a concertpianist. Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart, tickling my ivories till they gleam? Yep, I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show tune medley. Thank you. 'Cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
See, I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Scars and lumps and bruises, plus something here that oozes. And let's not even mention my complexion. But despite my extra toes and my goiter and my nose, I really wanna make a love connection. Can't you see me with the special little lady rowing in a rowboat down the stream? Though I'm one disgusting blighter, I'm a lover, not a fighter. 'Cause way down deep inside I've got a dream. I've got a dream.
He's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
He's got a dream.
And I know one day romance will reign supreme. Though my face leaves people screaming, there's a child behind it dreaming. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Toh would like to quit and be a florist. Gunter does interior design.
Ulf is into mine.
Attila's cupcakes are sublime.
Rosenitz, killer souls.
And Vladimir collects ceramic unicorns.
I have dreams like you, no really, just much less touchy-feely. They mainly happen somewhere warm and sunny.
Make it stick though so that it's Princess Eden size and not Fairy Taylor size. Do you have an itch somewhere? Yeah, where's your itch? Is it on your nose? Can I get it? Did I get it? No! Let's see. You're still a little wet, but you can use the back of your hand if you want to scratch it. Good job.
Beauty is hard work.
I know. You sat so nicely, though. And can you flip your hands out to the two sides? Can you do one on each armrest, just like this?
Good job.
Stay here with me, stay here with me. You don't know what you look like, you can't leave yet. And this one's gonna go up and over. Perfect, just the one, otherwise it'll turn into a bibbidi-bobbidi belt. Are you peeking?
No.
Are you sure? Now, do you need a little bit of pixie dust or a lot of it of pixie dust today? Oh, you got it. Can you hold my magic mirror again? Cover your eyes and make a wish, okay? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo, may all of sweet princess Bobbity boop. Perfect job. Are you ready to see what you look like? Can we cross our tiny toesies like this? And our magic wand. Can you put your arms around it just like this? It's going to be nice and flat like this and like this. Can you close your eyes for me? And don't open them until I say boop. Does that sound good? Ready, busy? Keep those eyes closed. Look at you! What do you think? Yeah. I'm gonna tuck that all inside for safekeeping. And I have a little treasure box from Fairy Godmother. Yeah, there's something inside. But the one with the magic wand, you can open it now, right? Can you wave your wand? And what do we say? Bye! Boom! You can wear it around your neck and it can lead you on lots of adventures, okay? I'll tuck this inside your bag for safekeeping. And then do you want your magic wand in there too? Do you want to wear your backpack or should we leave it with the grown-ups? You want to wear it? Okay. Whoa. Oh, where are those love hands at? We've got one and two. And then, Pumpkin, do you say goodbye with hugs or high fives?
Hugs.
Can I give a big hug after your adventures today? Oh, thank you.